Hello everyone, this is Christopher with InMotion Hosting. If you've arrived here at the InMotion Hosting YouTube channel, then you've probably heard the acronym CMS. If you've heard it once, you've heard it at least twice. But you want to know what a CMS is and how you can use it. CMS is just an acronym for Content Management System. A content management system is basically a program that helps you manage a lot of content. So for example, if you wanted to write a blog and you don't know how to code with PHP or MySQL, then don't worry. Content Management System is just what you need. For our examples in this video, we'll be talking about WordPress. WordPress is definitely the most popular CMS out there. Whether you wanted to start a blog or a static website, WordPress provides the tools you need, so all you need to do is write. We have a full guide about how to get started and work productively in WordPress. The great part about most CMSs are their expandability. Most CMSs support third-party plugins that expand or support elements already pre-built in the CMS. Is there an advantage to using a CMS as opposed to coding a site yourself? It depends on your goals. CMS offers a friendly interface, support documentation, a community of users, lots of templates, and easy installations. However, because so many people use a CMS like WordPress, this means security is a big concern. If the CMS you're using is open source, that means a lot of people know the code and how to exploit it. A CMS limits your options for customizability to some extent because your usage conforms to how the program is intended to be used. But even this is not a terrible problem because, at least in the case of WordPress, there are so many templates and plugins to choose from that your site can be completely unique. Because a CMS requires some knowledge of the inner workings, this means new members of your team will need to be trained. If these concerns throw roadblocks in your plan, you can always have a developer build you a custom site. But we think for most users, a CMS is a great option to have. I hope this video has helped explain what a CMS is and why you might want to use one for your website. For a full tutorial on installing and using WordPress, check out our support center or stay tuned right here to the InMotion Hosting YouTube channel. And as always, if you have any comments or questions, please leave them below, and thank you for watching.